Thanks a lot, Lindsay. Congratulations to Milwaukee Academy of Science as well. They had an outstanding season. I'm seeing Shamira Williams with 18 points and 10 rebounds. Nakia Hurst with 20 points and 15 rebounds. But it's the Blue Golds advancing.
Yeah, it was the way they handled the player-to-player defense, the zone that the Nobles threw at them. And then, really, in the second half, limiting the looks of Williams and Williams driving and beating them off the dribble.
Stand by. Melrose, Mindoro, and Colby are coming up next. Who will join Aquinas in the Division IV championship?